The first day of fall is officially here, and there weren't enough pumpkin spice lattes to warm up the field here at Black Rock Country Club for the 2020 Massachusetts Women's Mid-Amateur Championship. This is Catherine Carmignani for Mass Golf, and the hottest headline out of day one here at the Women's Mid-Amateur Championship was Shannon Johnson firing a 5-under 66 today for her first round.
Yeah, I think this is the first time I've seen the golf course, so I was really just trying to pick what I thought would be good lines off the tee, and then trying to find the fairways are for the most part pretty generous. So felt like once I was in the fairway, I had really good numbers and was able to kind of throw some close ones in there, and then just make a couple longer birdie putts. So had it roll in there on the back nine, which was nice for a change. And, yeah, it'll be fun tomorrow. Yeah, anytime you can come out and post a good low number, gives you a lot of confidence going into tomorrow, and it should be a little less breezy, a little warmer, so it should be a little more favorable for everyone. But yeah, I've been playing some good golf lately and just trying to keep that rolling.
Johnson paces the field by 6 strokes, but defending champion Sue Curtin is currently T2 with Chelsea Curtis, both playing impressive rounds despite the windy conditions out there.
Played in out here. The wind was just ripping hard, so that made it difficult. You had to really hit solid shots in order to hold the wind. So that was, for the most part, I did that most of the day. Got a couple lucky breaks, but if you weren't hitting it solid, the wind was just gonna rip it around.
I hit the ball well and kept it in the fairway, and I was able to make a couple of save putts as well. The ball was rolling pretty good today, so a couple of the par fours or fives were easy to reach, so it was good. You know, it's been a while since I've been in the final group. Had a little bit of a tough summer this summer, so it feels good to play well coming in late in the season and being able to be in the final group with two other really good players.
And in solo fourth right now is Tracy Welsh, firing a 2-over-73 for the first round.
I was happy with how I had played. I've always wanted to play here, and this was, I've never had the opportunity before, so it was my first time playing Black Rock, and I love the course. You know, the wind was picking up on the last couple holes, which made it more challenging, but the greens were rolling really well, and yeah, it was, you know, there was obviously some shots I'd like back, but overall I was pretty pleased.
And congratulations to Janet Bean from Walpole Country Club for winning the flighted division of this Women's Mid-Amateur Championship. We look forward to handing out some more hardware tomorrow for the final round of the 70th annual Massachusetts Women's Mid-Amateur Championship. For everything Mass Golf, please follow us on social media @PlayMassGolf and check out our website, massgolf.org.